The Lansweeper Network Scanner is a free IP scanner that scans all available ports to retrieve detailed information from all sorts of devices on your network without the need of installing any software on your machines. Lansweeper automatically organizes all discovered devices in categories which you can easily navigate to get to the information you need. Remotely retrieve information such as IP address, asset type, logged on user, operating system, domain, manufacturer, model, general hardware info, antivirus info, network info, free hard disk space, and much more. You can also find a list of all installed software, their version number, publisher, and install date. Lansweeper can also monitor the hardware performance of your assets, such as CPU usage, network usage, the device uptimes, and event logs of the machine can also be consulted. If you go back and take a closer look at the network info, you can see the switch the computer is connected to. If you click on the switch, you can see the general info about the switch, a list of connected machines, their connection speed, MAC addresses, and much more. Everything is hyperlinked, so you can quickly browse through your network and see all the information that Lansweeper has retrieved. With Lansweeper, you can set up a recurring scanning schedule, so you can always have a complete and up-to-date overview of all your assets. After you have discovered all of the assets in your network, you can start wielding the true power of Lansweeper. Over 400 powerful built-in network reports are available for you to find specific, actionable data about your IT assets. An example of one of these reports is the Operating System Report, which will present you with an overview of all your operating systems in your network, and you can click through these reports to get to individual machines and get their specific data. Another useful report is the Software Changes in the Last 7 Days, which will give you a list of all recently installed software on your network, also their version number, their publisher, the install date, and more. Everything also in this report is hyperlinked, so you can quickly get to the information of the machine itself. For user management, there are also a lot of valuable reports. Lansweeper will retrieve information from Office 365 users, it'll also retrieve information from Active Directory users, and even can generate a list of all local administrators in your network. But there are also a lot of other interesting reports to run, like for example the Hardware Warranty Report, which will present you with a list of all devices that are out of warranty and give their specific information, such as purchase date, manufacturer, serial number, the date their warranty expired, and more. Lansweeper also includes reports for disk space usage on your servers or your workstations, so you can get a detailed overview of the remaining disk space on those machines. A last example is printers, where you can get a report to show you the remaining toner levels of your printers. If you click on a printer, you can see all the printer-specific information, such as printed pages, status, toner levels, and more. Besides discovering your IT and reporting, Lansweeper still has a lot more to offer. The best thing is just to try Lansweeper out for yourself. Download Lansweeper now, and you can start your free unlimited trial today. Thank you for watching, and if you want to learn more about Lansweeper, you can watch the following videos to help get you started.